Well, it looks like this trick is going to work. Clyde comes in and lands on the deck, finally sees the rat, picks it up, goes to his regular roosting spot. That's where he spends the majority of his time. And eventually, he takes it over to Bonnie's house, hangs on the hole for a minute, and then flies to Bonnie's in his second perch, which I'll show you. And that was a very good thing, because I think Bonnie was very hungry. So I'll speed up to the point that he takes it and flies to Bonnie's perch.